welcome. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how you can display the current week in a dropdown by default. As you can see right now, by default is showing the dates from August 22nd through August 28th. Today's date is September 26th. So I want to display this date range by default when I open the timesheet. To do that, I'm going to first create a label. And in the text property of the label, I'm going to display the date for the current Monday of that week. So right now, the current Monday of this week is September 26, which happens to be today. So next week, the date that will be displayed will be October 3rd. And it would display automatically. Now I'm going to select the label, rename it, call it Current Monday Date Label. Right? So now that I have that, I have a calendar table. It's in my SharePoint list that has the weeks, the start date, the end date, the work week. So I'm going to do a lookup. When I select the dropdown, change the default property. The lookup formula looks at that same SharePoint list, which is TBL underscore calendar, matching the start date column to the date that's in that label that we just created, and brings back the corresponding work week, which is 9/26 through 10/2/2022, right here. Now that we have this displayed by default, we can select the label and hide it. So the next time we open up this timesheet, it will display the current week in this drop down. If you enjoyed the content of this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. We'll see you next time.